Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 78th commencement ceremonies of Lord Tweedsmuir Secondary. Tonight we're here to honor the 2018 class for successfully graduating high school. My name is Alyssa Malkowski. I'm one of the vice principals, and I will be the MC for tonight. We invite family and friends to take photographs throughout the evening. However, we request that you don't approach the front of the stage until your graduate's name is to be called out. The order of the procession is in your program. These beautiful young people deserve our full attention, so please turn your cell phones and electronic devices off. Would the audience please stand at this time for the processional of the graduating class of 2018?
Thank you. I know.
Lord Tweedsmuir's graduating class of 2018, congratulations. Okay, you can sit down now. So at this point, we're going to ask Kaylee Kerfoot to come forward to offer the welcoming to traditional territories.
Hello, my name is Kaylee Kerfoot. I am a member of the Catsy First Nation.
I am honored to be here today to welcome you to this commencement ceremony. It takes place on the shared, unceded, and traditional territories of the Katsi, Kwalin, and Semiamu nations. We would like to thank these nations for sharing the land upon which we live, love, and learn. Thank you, and all my relations.
Thank you, Kaylee. We would now ask that you please rise for the singing of O Canada, performed by Sam Crooks, Katira DeVries, and Sienna Van Neer.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us command. Calton passe, porte le paix, il se porte la croix. Ton histoire est une épopée, tes plus brillants espoirs. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh, Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Stand on guard for thee.
Thank you, Sam, Katira, and Sienna. Your lovely voices are going to be missed. We begin this evening with greetings from our principal, one of our Surrey School trustees, and our district assistant superintendent. At this time, I'd like to call upon our principal, Mr. Robin Smalley, to deliver his welcome.
Good evening, honored guests, parents, staff, family and friends, and of course, Lord Tweedsmuir graduates. It's my privilege and honor to address you this evening as we celebrate and formally congratulate our grads on their successful completion of 13 years of education. In August, I was most fortunate to become principal of Lord Tweedsmuir. Grads, even though I've only had 10 months with you, it was incredible for me to witness in such a short time the positive impact that you've had on the school. I can honestly say to our audience here this evening that sitting in front of you are fine young men and women of great character and strong personal integrity. I think I speak for our entire school community when I say we are very proud to present you as graduates. At this time, I'd like to acknowledge and thank two groups of people who have supported you through good times and challenging times, and who have helped to get you to where you are sitting here this evening. Firstly, your families. They have guided you for the last 13 years of school, and you have probably been responsible for a considerable amount of stress, migraines, and hair loss for them. Your families have been there to listen, help, guide, and comfort you, and are probably more relieved than you that this evening is finally here. Grads, let's have a round of applause for all the family members who have supported you over the years. The second group I'd like to acknowledge and thank are the staff at Lord Tweedsmuir. Grads, you are also responsible for their stress, migraines, and hair loss. Your teachers have been committed to helping you succeed. They have cared about you, guided you, and have provided you with the tools you need to be successful. In my short time at Lord Tweedsmuir, one of the things that I have come to realize is that Lord Tweedsmuir staff are second to none. I thank all of the staff at Lord Tweedsmuir for opening up doors of opportunity for our students and for your commitment to helping our students achieve success. Grads, we've all witnessed in so many ways how you have consistently demonstrated what it means to be part of a community. Your presence and involvement have made our community better and stronger. You have made it evident that young people can and do make a difference. You have made our school and the broader community a much better place. I encourage all of you to continue to make positive contributions within the communities you become a part of. Be a difference maker and use your positive influence wherever your path takes you. You have succeeded in this incredible journey and probably made many close friends in the process. Relationships are the key to everything. As you move forward with your lives, I ask you to continue to think about the ways you manage your relationships and interact with other people in your life. I would like you to remember the following questions. How many lives will you touch while you have the privilege to walk this planet? And secondly, what will be your impact on those lives? The impact we as individuals can have on the lives of others can be tremendously positive or not. For all the wonders of the digital world with such things as Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter, never underestimate the power of face-to-face conversation to lift someone else up. Every person you pass during the moments that make up your day represent an opportunity to show a little more compassion, generosity, kindness, and understanding. It is through these interactions that you can demonstrate to people the kind of individual you are, committed to making a positive difference in the world day by day. To the class of 2018, from all of the staff at Lord Tweedsmuir, I congratulate you and wish you luck, success, and much future happiness. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Smalley. Next, representing the Board of Trustees for the Surrey School District is Trustee Gary Timichuk. Please welcome Trustee Timichuk.
Thank you, Ms. Malkowski, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen, special guests, and of course, members of the 2018 graduating class from Lord Tweedsmuir Secondary School. It's a sincere pleasure for me to be able to share the stage with our young graduates, to acknowledge their success and the completion of their public education, and to bring greetings from the Surrey Board of Education. The grads of 2018 are caring, inclusive, close-knit, and community-minded. Many have involved themselves in the fabric of the school outside of their classes by participating in many different extracurricular activities. It's my understanding that earlier this year, a group of students, including some of the grads, took it upon themselves to organize a student parking lot cleanup on the Cloverdale Fairgrounds. You're all to be commended for being great community role models and for demonstrating excellence in citizenship. Way to go, grads. That's fantastic. Right now, I want to say a few words about how you got here. First of all, to the parents, a very special thank you. Trust me, as a parent of three kids myself, all graduates of Surrey Schools, I know how hard it is being a parent, but well worth the dividend in the end. The success of our students depends on a commitment from you in supporting and assisting your son or daughter in their educational pursuit, participation in school events and activities, and a direct involvement in school affairs. And, as we all know, education happens at home, which is what provides the foundation for these youth to build on when they come to the public school. We sincerely thank you for your contribution to this school community, and of course to your son's or daughter's success in achieving their grade 12 graduation. You've all done a very good job. To the staff and administrators, the development of a positive school culture is essential in creating responsible citizens. You've met this challenge in a significant way. To Mr. Smalley and the entire school-based team, including teaching staff, office and support staff, and the vice principals, thank you not only for your professionalism, but for your guidance, support, mentoring, and for fostering a safe and caring, inclusive environment, all essential elements for effective learning for all of the students. Our school district vision is to prepare our learners to think creatively and critically, communicate skillfully, and demonstrate care for self and others. It sure seems to me that the Tweedsmere team has succeeded in this regard. To the grads, congratulations. This is a very big and important night for you, and you should stand proud tonight. While this is the formal end to your 13 years of public education, there is so much more to come. Your whole lives are before you. In today's world, I can tell you one thing that everyone must excel in, and that is innovation. And I'm not talking about the invention of or implementation of the latest technology. I'm talking about having a mindset of doing things differently, being prepared to imagine a completely different way of creating the world before you. That's what innovation is about, and that's what will set you apart. And so tonight, as the Tweedsmere community comes together, students, family, parents, and staff to acknowledge and celebrate the achievements of this class, you should all take great pride in the many accomplishments over the years that have culminated in tonight's ceremony. On behalf of my fellow trustees and the Surrey Board of Education, I extend congratulations on achieving this important milestone and wish every one of you much success in your future, no matter what lies ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, Trustee Chimichuk. Representing senior management at the school board, we're pleased to have Assistant Superintendent Mr. Andrew Holland here this evening to honor our graduates. Mr. Holland?
Thank you, Ms. Mokowski. Good evening, graduates. Tonight is a special evening. It is a ceremony, a celebration, a rite of passage in North America. It is a chance to reflect back briefly and think, remember when, and also look forward to the hopes, dreams, and promises ahead. Lord Tweedsmere Secondary graduates of 2018, it is my pleasure and honor to address you tonight and bring you greetings and congratulations on behalf of the Surrey School District. Like you, I'm a Surrey School District graduate. I graduated in 1988. A few weeks ago, I received an invitation to my 30th year graduation reunion. Some of your parents probably received a similar invitation. At first, I was surprised. How did this happen? Has it really been 30 years? Where did the time go? Following the initial shock, and over the course of the rest of that weekend, three themes kept coming back to me. The world has changed so much in 30 years. What has been my journey, my narrative, my story until now? And who will I see at this reunion, and how are they doing? Not what are they doing, but how are they doing? And I hope they're doing okay. Graduates, it will happen to you. It seems like an eternity away, but just like your journey from kindergarten until now happened in a blink of an eye, so will the next 30 years. And we know the world will change for you in the next 30 years significantly more than it has ever before. In 1945, human knowledge doubled every 13 years. When you were in grade 8, it was doubling every year. In 2025, it will double every day. So graduates, embrace your future, be curious and resilient. You have the world in the palm of your hand and can do anything you set your mind to. Explore the opportunities, pursue your passions, and appreciate the journey. You are the author of your own narratives. And also, graduates, as you go forward, remember the life lessons that reside in you, the important values such as kindness, compassion, and acceptance. As Mr. Smalley alluded to, there's no greater honor or feeling than making life better for someone else. So personally, remember that every human interaction and every act of kindness counts. To the parents, guardians, and staff here this evening, thank you for your dedication and commitment to these fine young people, and thank you for the unconditional love, guidance, and support you provided as you push them to be their very best. Cherish this moment, continue to be so very proud of them, and Lord Tweedsmere, class of 2018, as you leave here tonight, remember you have the strength, resilience, and courage within you to carry on and achieve your goals. It is my honor to share this evening with you. Congratulations on your graduation and best wishes for future success.
Thank you, Mr. Holland. Tonight, as we recognize the class of 2018, we also want to acknowledge a member of the graduating class who is no longer with us. At the back of tonight's program, you will find a picture and verse by Travis Cellier. On May 5th, 2017, Travis died tragically in a motor vehicle accident. He was not only an outstanding athlete, but an amazing human being. Travis fought harder off the soccer field than on the soccer field, selflessly helping underdogs and helping people strive to be better. Tonight, you may notice many of our grads are wearing a blue ribbon on their gown as a tribute to Travis's memory and all he stood for. We would now call upon Hella Kim, Cole Leaners, and Brennan Slaughter, three of Travis's best friends who were like brothers to him. They will be accepting Travis's cap and graduation folder on his family's behalf. Thank you, boys. We have all watched your grace and your strength as you've honored your friend's memory this year. Thank you. Before we begin the presentation of the class, we would like to first acknowledge the Governor General's Award winner from last year's 2017 graduating class. This prestigious award is presented on behalf of the Governor General by Mr. Sukh Rai to the student who achieves the highest grade point average based on their grade 11 and 12 courses after their provincial exams are included. Would Tarndeep Gruwal please come forward? Tarndeep is a well-respected, diligent individual with a great sense of humor. He is also a student who took great pride in his academics as evidenced by his 96% grade point average in his grade 11 and grade 12 year. In which two courses he achieved 100%. Accounting 12 and Chemistry 12. Tarndeep is currently at UBC studying engineering, and we're proud to welcome back Tarndeep to accept the Governor General's Award. Thank you. And at this time, Lord Tweedsmuir is recognizing those students who've achieved a 4.0 grade point average in all of their classes this current school year. As we call students up, we ask that you hold your applause until all students are presented with their medal. Would the following students please come forward to receive their 4.0 medals? Julie Astley, Roman Azarash, Simran Barrar, Tristan Campbell, Sam Crooks, Aaliyah Datu, Kaylee Dunlop, Kyra Dutton-Pastoric, Anjali Ganas, Misha Hans, Matthew Harris, Nicholas Houghton, Simrit Hundle, Cassidy Kazoni, Kayla Kim, Eli Klassen, Emma Lee, Jessica McDonald, Emma Old, Praise Osifo, Christian Park, Krizal Salazar, Mahima Sumra, Coralie Chun, Taylor Traceth, and Rachel Wester. Congratulations, students. Well done. We also want to give special recognition to the following students who have achieved a 4.0 grade point standing over the course of their 4 or 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir. This is no small feat. Would the following students please come forward for their awards? Sam Crooks, Kaylee Dunlop, Kyra Dutton-Pastorek, Angelie Ganass, Simrit Hundel, Claire Jin, Eli Klassen, Jessica McDonald, Prezo Sifo, Christian Park, Krizel Selzar, Coralie Chun, and Taylor Traseth. Well done. Tonight we will also be recognizing students who have graduated with a double dogwood. These students have been enrolled in the French Immersion Program through to their grade 12 year. We are extremely proud of them. They will be receiving two diplomas, one in English and one in French. Congratulations to our French Immersion graduates. And now, the moment you have all been waiting for, the presentation of the class of 2018. Once again, we request that you come forward to the front to take pictures only when your graduate is about to be called. The order in which students will be called is in the center of your program. During the presentation of the class, we will also recognize students who have excelled in their courses, as well as a number of deserving students who will be presented with scholarships and bursaries, which have been generously provided by individuals, community clubs, organizations, businesses, and post-secondary institutes. This graduating class has been awarded over $840,000 in scholarships. We will only be recognizing those scholarships and bursaries that we have been informed of, and specific criteria for the awarding of our scholarships and bursaries and donor information can be found in your program. As the students prepare to walk the stage, we have another person graduating from Lord Tweedsmuir who we would like to recognize. Unlike the grads of 2018, it took him 7 years to graduate from Lord Tweedsmuir Secondary. Mr. Rye has been a fixture in our building and has contributed to the Panther community in many ways, as you can see from his Eagles gear up on the screen. We wish Mr. Rye the best as he continues his career as a Queen Elizabeth Royal. But P.S., Mr. Rye, the Panthers rule.
Before we get started introducing the grads, I just want to thank the organizers for putting the print in a big enough font that I don't have to wear my old man glasses. So thank you to the organizers. Jacob Spencer. Jacob would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for their support. Jacob has great memories of his time here, including his paper route with the basis class and the grad cruise. His plans for the future include becoming a great inventor.
Joshua Adlam. Josh would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him on his journey through high school. He will be attending Simon Fraser University in the fall to pursue a degree in physics. Tonight, Josh is receiving the Surrey Teachers Association scholarship presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
S.I. Aguilar Carcano. S.I. would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him throughout the years and for all the great memories he made along the way.
Lucas Aguirre Frieg. Lucas would like to thank his friends and family for all the support throughout high school to get him to where he is now. Tonight, Lucas is the recipient of the Youth Work in Trade Scholarship presented by Mr. John Buist.
Aksa Ahmed. Aksa would like to thank her family for always supporting her with everything. In the future, Aksa would like to attend university and pursue her goal of becoming a dentist.
Jeremiah Alberto. Jeremiah would like to thank his teachers for giving him knowledge and the essentials for success. He would also like to thank his friends and family for their support and guidance in making him the person he is today.
Nathan Albus. Nathan would like to thank his mom, aunt, and uncle for supporting him through high school. Nathan hopes to play college-level rugby in the future.
Braden Alexander. Braden would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for their support through his high school experience.
Robert Allen. Robert would like to thank the great staff of Lord Tweesmer for a wonderful experience over the past 5 years. In the future, he plans to become a technician.
Carissa Ams. Carissa would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting her throughout high school and making her the person she is today. Tonight, Carissa is the recipient of the Geography 12 Award presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Haley Anson. Haley would like to thank her friends and family for their unwavering love and support throughout her high school years.
Sabrina Antonick. Sabrina would like to thank her friends and family for the support and love they have given her through high school and beyond.
Thank you. Wajia Anwar. Wajia would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting her continuously and encouraging her to pursue her education at Queen's University, where she will study health sciences.
Sedona Arabsky. Sedona will be attending Trinity Western University for nursing and as part of the volleyball team. She would like to thank her mom and dad, as well as her brother, for being amazing role models in her life. Tonight, Sedona is the recipient of the Travis Selgio Memorial Scholarship, as someone who exemplifies the qualities Travis held in high regard. In addition, she is receiving the Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Trinity Western University Volleyball Scholarship, and the Trinity Western Leadership Entrance Scholarship. Finally, she is receiving the PE Peer Tutoring Course Award, all presented by Miss Jenny Robinson.
Emma Armstrong. Emma would like to thank her family and friends for creating long-lasting friendships and memories.
Julie Astley. Julie is grateful for support from the Young Life community, family, teachers, and Zach. The guidance of many people has made her successful. She wishes best of luck to the class of 2018 and hopes to see everyone in 10 years. Tonight, she is recognized as a recipient of the Mike Gipps Passion for Life Award, presented by Mike's family. Miss Jane Harding, Mr. Ron Gipps, and Celia Harding, and Ms. Nicole Williamson. She is also a recipient of the University of Victoria Entrance Scholarship presented by Ms. Heidi Rutledge.
Ashley Atkinson. Ashley would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her through her high school career.
Kiara Atkinson. Kiara would like to thank her family and friends for the support throughout her years in high school. In the words of Jerry Zucker, you have nothing to lose. Everything you have acquired or value is locked inside you.
Amarveer Atwal. Amarveer would like to thank his friends, family, and everyone who pushed him to his limits and helped him focus on his tasks.
Bobby Atwal. Bobby would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for all their love and support throughout the years.
Pavan Atwal. Pavan would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him throughout his journey. In the future, Pavan would like to attend university for business.
Roman Azarash. Roman would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her through high school. She wishes her peers good luck for the future. Tonight, Roman is the recipient of the Family Studies 12 Award presented by Mr. John Buist.
Selena Bagri. Selena would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout high school. She is excited to move on to the next chapter of her life, but knows she couldn't have done it without her parents.
Narinder Bhaiya. Narinder would like to thank his friends, family, and the LTS staff for making high school such a memorable journey.
Isher Baines. Isher would like to thank his family, friends, and the LTSS staff for guiding him throughout his high school years and making him the person he is today.
Emma Baker. Emma would like to thank her parents for their support and her girls for making every year a memorable one. She plans on pursuing a career in nursing.
Jordan Baroni. Jordan would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Caitlin Barrett. Caitlin would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Sital Basra. Sital would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all Tweesmer grads best of luck in the future.
Jordan Bates. Jordan would like to thank her teachers, mom, and her friends for continuously supporting her. She is very thankful for her faithful community, encouraging her to be as honest as possible about her love for God.
Logan Bebb. Logan would like to thank his family for always supporting him in his goals and doing whatever they could to help him succeed.
Anakin Bennett. Anakin would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Anakin is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Lana Berry. Lana would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Nathan Best. Nathan would like to acknowledge his parents for all their love and support, his teachers for their guidance, and his friends for making the last 5 years so memorable. Tonight, Nathan is the recipient of the Youth Work and Trade Scholarship presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Muskan Bangu. Muskan would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all Tweedsmer grads best of luck in the future.
Simran Bhatti. Simran would like to thank her family and friends for all their love and support over the past 5 years.
Ryan Bilg. Ryan would like to thank his family, friends, and the teachers for supporting him throughout the years. In the words of Drake, when writing the story of your life, don't let anyone else hold the pen.
Maria Bodner. Maria would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her in her journey through high school. In the future, she would like to become a dental hygienist or a pediatric nurse.
Pavneet Boparai. Pavneet would like to thank anyone who has encouraged her to strive to her best ability, and she is looking forward to the remarkable journey ahead.
Ryan Boparai. Ryan would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him during the past 12 years of school.
Hannah Borthissel. Hannah would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all Tweedsmuir grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Hannah is receiving the Excellence in Peer Tutoring Award for her work with the BASES Department, presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Madison Borthwick. Madison would like to thank her friends and family for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Emily Brain. Emily would like to thank her friends, family, and the French immersion teachers for their constant support throughout her time at LTS. Tonight, Emily is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Jake Brand. Jake would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for helping him throughout his school years. Jake is planning on attending BCIT this fall.
Anupam Brar. Anupam would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Maytab Brar. Maytab would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him throughout his high school and creating amazing memories.
Simran Brar. Simran would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout her high school years. She plans on attending university and pursuing a career in science. Tonight, Simran is receiving a Lord Tweedsmuir Commencement Ticket Scholarship, presented by Mr. Alfred Welch.
Brandon Brassington. Brandon says, let's go out and achieve great things, and you'll find him creating new music. He would also like to thank his mom, dad, and sister, Holly.
Haley Brassington. Haley would like to thank her friends and family for their endless support and looks forward to her gap year, where she will work on her book while traveling the world.
Matthew Brewer. Matthew would like to thank his mom and dad for supporting him through the school years. No matter what, they pushed him through it, even during the toughest moments.
Claudia Burbine. Claudia would like to thank her parents for always being there. Claudia would also like to thank her friends for being so supportive. She has enjoyed her years at Lord Tweedsmuir.
Zandra Lynn Cabernero. Zandra Lynn would like to thank her family, friends, and especially her parents for their guidance and support throughout her high school years.
Christian Cameron. Christian would like to thank his friends and family for their unwavering support of his endeavors and wishes all the best for his fellow classmates. Tonight, Christian is the recipient of the Drama 12 and Law 12 awards presented by Dr. Daniel Hsu.
Michaela Cameron. Michaela will be attending the University of Winnipeg to play for the women's volleyball team, where she will study business and learn what a true Canadian winter is like. Her dad's from there, so she gets it. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for making high school so memorable. Michaela is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. Tonight, Michaela is the recipient of the Gary Voigt Personal Real Estate Corporation Scholarship being presented by Mr. Gary Voigt. He's a former.
I know, I saw him.
She is also being awarded a Ministry District Authority Scholarship and a University of Winnipeg Athletic Scholarship and a University of Winnipeg Athletic Scholarship for Volleyball, along with a Geography 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Jenny Robinson.
Tristan Campbell. Tristan would like to thank his parents and friends for making high school such a good time. Tonight, Tristan is being awarded the Cloverdale Chamber of Commerce Scholarship presented by Mr. Don Sawatsky. He's also the recipient of the Craig Lilly Memorial Scholarship presented by Mr. Tyler Runkel and Mr. Matt McGarva. Lastly, he is receiving Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Emilio Carrillo. Emilio would like to thank his parents for supporting him through high school and his friends for making his high school experience even better. Tonight, Emilio is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Nikki Chahal. Nikki would like to thank her mom for always pushing her to do her very best.
Asvin Chand. Asvin would like to thank his parents for always supporting him and always being there for him.
Prithvi Chima. Prithvi would like to thank his teachers, the entire LTSS staff, and his family for all the love and support in these memorable years.
David Chen. After receiving his Bachelor of Applied Science, David hopes to pursue his dream career as McDonald's management. Tonight, he is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. John Buist. Neha Chumber. Neha would like to thank her parents who have constantly pushed her to do her very best and have never left her side through it all.
Haley Colborn. Haley plans to become a registered nurse and explore the world while helping others. She wants to thank those for whom the line between friend and family has been blurred.
Lauren Komak. Lauren would like to thank her parents for supporting and helping her through all her school years.
Sydney Comfort. Sydney would like to thank her parents for ensuring she made it here today. Sydney is hoping to become a kindergarten teacher and work with young children. She is grateful for her time at Lord Tweedsmuir, but is happy to be finished.
Noah Keneally. Noah believes in the words of Alexander von Humboldt that the most dangerous worldviews are the worldviews of those who have never viewed the world. He thanks his friends and family for making him who he is today.
Andrew Contreras. Andrew would like to thank his friends and family for their continued support during his high school career.
Rachel Craig. Rachel would like to thank her friends for always being there for her. She would also like to say that all one needs to succeed is a little faith, trust, and pixie dust.
Kate Crichton. Kate would like to thank her family for supporting her through the hard times she faced throughout high school, and she can't wait to travel Europe with them for 2 months.
Sam Crooks. Sam would like to thank her parents for their endless support and her friends and teachers for making the past 5 years memorable. Tonight, she is the recipient of the BNB contracting bursary presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Brianna Cruz. Brianna would like to thank her parents for supporting her throughout her journey. She plans on continuing her education in the field of nursing.
Aliyah Datu. Aliyah would like to thank her family, friends, and educators who have influenced and got her to where she is today. After graduation, she plans to study modern languages in university, and from there, she hopes to become a translator. Tonight, Aliyah is receiving a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Lord Tweedsmuir's Principal Scholarship, and the French 12 Course Award presented by Miss Alyssa Malkowski.
Zach Davies. Zach would like to thank his friends, family, and teachers for helping him through high school. Tonight, Zach is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Gervanna De La Garza. Gervanna would like to give thanks to her friends and her family for supporting her throughout the years and looks forward to her post-secondary education.
Gabriella De Romeri. Gabriella would like to thank her friends and family for their constant love, support, and laughter. She's enjoyed her past 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir and is excited to continue her education on the path towards becoming a veterinarian.
Tyler Delaney. Tyler would like to thank his family and friends for always having his back, especially those he was with during camp in grade 7.
Jordan Della Paolera. Jordan would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Jonah Denby. Jonah would like to thank his friends and family for their love and support throughout his high school career. Tonight, Jonah is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Harveen Dale. Harveen would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Harveen is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority scholarship presented by Mr. John Boost.
Teota Dervishai. Teota would like to thank her friends and family for their support through her high school journey. She would also like to send a special thanks to her aunt and uncle who came all the way from Texas to support her on this special night.
Connor Denoyer. Connor thanks all of the people who have accepted him as a friend, all of the people who have helped him through tough times, and the awesome teammates he had for football.
Tyson Devison. Tyson would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in their future.
Katira DeVries. Katira would like to thank her family, friends, and wonderful teachers for supporting her throughout her high school career, and those who will continue along her journey with her. Tonight, Katira is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. She is also the recipient of a Ministry District Authority scholarship and a Show Choir Course Award presented by Mr. Ron Rutley.
Manmeet Danoa. Manmeet would like to thank her friends and family for all their support they have shown and the support of all her teachers that have taught her valuable skills.
Jasmine Dillon. Jasmine would like to thank her friends and family for getting her through 5 years of an emotional and adventurous roller coaster. Be bold enough to use your voice, brave enough to listen to your heart, and strong enough to live the life you've always imagined.
Jovan Dillon. Jovan would like to thank his mom and dad for helping him through high school, and he would also like to shout out to Mr. Wasmith for putting him up with them since grade 8.
Puneet Dillon. Puneet would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Puneet is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority scholarship presented by Mr. John Boost.
Simone DeFonso. Simone would like to thank his parents for supporting him throughout high school, his friends for being there to make each day fun, and his teachers for being there to educate him.
Christopher Diaz. Chris would like to thank his family and friends for getting him to this point. He would also like to thank Ms. Kermode for helping him achieve his goal of getting into the welding program at Kwantlen Polytechnic University. Tonight, he is receiving the Youth Work and Trades Scholarship, the Ministry District Authority Scholarship, and the Youth Train and Trades Course Award presented by Ms. Heather McRoby.
Lauren Daleman. Lauren would like to thank her family, friends, teachers, and coaches for their continued support and encouragement. Lauren plans to attend Trinity Western University in the fall to study business. Tonight, Lauren is receiving the Trinity Western University Leadership Entrance Scholarship and the Trinity Western University President Scholarship presented by Ms. Marty Player.
Walter Dingwall. Walter would like to give credit to his mom and pops for being a motivation through his endeavors and continuing to back his decisions in life. Tonight, Walter is receiving the Seton Hall University Athletic Scholarship, and he is the recipient of the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award presented by Mr. Ron Rutley.
Aiden Di Tommaso. Aiden would like to thank his friends and family for providing a great experience during high school.
Alyssa Donald. Alyssa would like to thank her mom and dad for always being there for her and for helping her with her schoolwork.
Emily Donaldson. Emily would like to thank her friends and especially family for supporting her for her entire life. Emily plans to attend Kwantlen's psychiatric nursing program next year and wishes luck to her fellow Panthers.
Lucas Dragutinovich. Lucas would like to thank his friends and family for being with him throughout his high school career.
Victoria D'Souza. Victoria would like to thank Officer Chris Froats for making the last 2 years amazing and making her late for classes. She would also like to thank her family and friends for support and helping her get through her high school years.
Hayden Duncan. Hayden would like to thank his father. Every time something bad happened, his dad was always by his side, and he made Hayden the man he is today.
Cassidy Duncan. Cassidy would like to thank all her teachers, family, friends, and coaches that have helped shape her into the person she is today. Tonight, Cassidy is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Kaylee Dunlop. Kaylee is happiest when she's on the ball diamond surrounded by her teammates and is looking forward to playing softball at Oberlin College in Ohio. Tonight, Kaylee is recognized as with the Oberlin College Athletic Scholarship for Softball and is the recipient of the Bigger, Faster, Stronger Course Award presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Kyra Dutton-Piskorek. Kyra would like to thank all of her teachers from the past 5 years who have challenged and inspired her to explore her passions. Kyra would also like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout her academic journey. Tonight, Kyra is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. She is the recipient of the Rees Hugh Memorial Scholarship presented by Mr. Rick Hugh. Kyra is also the recipient of the Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Envision Financial Band-Aid Bursary Award, the Lord Tweedsmuir Pink Panthers Bursary, and the English 12 and Physics 12 Awards, as well as being recognized as Musician of the Year and Outstanding Jazz Percussionist presented by Mr. Ron Rutley.
Connor Eisler. Connor would like to thank his parents and gives a special shout out to the boys.
Jason Ellingson. Jason would like to thank everyone who made his high school experience a blast.
Gary Elwin. Gary would like to thank his friends and family for making high school memorable, and his mom and dad for loving and supporting him. Also, a shout out to Ms. Kermode and Ms. Devani for their hard work. Tonight, Gary is receiving a Youth Work in Trades scholarship presented by Ms. Kate Harris.
Susan Epp. Susan would like to thank all her teachers and friends who helped her get through her high school career, as well as helped her through some tough times. Tonight, Susan is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Tessa Ferguson. Tessa would like to thank her parents for all their support and love. She will be taking a year off to travel and then pursue a career in writing.
Ben Finkel. Ben would like to thank his family and friends, his mom most of all, for all the PB&J sandwiches, and the school for letting him constantly fix his car in the auto shop. Tonight, Ben is receiving a youth work and trade scholarship presented by Mr. Alfred Welch. Alyssa Foley. Alyssa would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers who helped her throughout the past 5 years to get her to where she is today.
Braden Friesen. Braden would like to thank his friends and family for all the love and support they provided him. He plans to go to KPU for welding. Tonight, Braden is receiving a youth work and trade scholarship presented by Ms. Kate Harris.
Eric Gallant Ward. Eric would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Anjali Ganes. Anjali would like to thank her parents, Wendy and Ron, for always inspiring her to be larger than life. Without her parents, she would not know what true success looks like. Tonight, Anjali is receiving the Lord Tweedsmuir Commencement Ticket Scholarship presented by Ms. Heather McRoby.
Tegan Gentles. Tegan would like to thank her family, friends, and dance studio for helping her and supporting her through high school.
Daniel Jernan. Daniel would like to thank his friends, teachers, and staff, and most importantly, his family, for helping him reach his goals on his path to success.
Priya Gattarora. Priya would like to thank her parents, sisters, friends, the Pink Panthers, and her teammates for making the past 5 years unforgettable.
Harmandeep Gill. Harmandeep would like to thank his friends and family for their support throughout the years. Tonight, Harmandeep is receiving the Basis Work Experience 12 Award presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Sangram Gill. Sangram would like to thank his friends and family for taking him through high school and hopes to see everyone in 10 years.
Taryn Gill. Taryn would like to thank everyone who helped him get this far. He would especially like to thank his parents and grandparents for making him the young man he has grown up to be.
Morgan Glover. Morgan would like to thank her parents, friends, and family for the love and guidance. As her mom always says, dig deep, power up, and get it done. These words have shaped her into who she is today.
Benjamin Goddard. Ben would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him through sports and school.
Max Goodwin. Max would like to thank his mother and father for their continuous support. He would also like to thank his brother Rowan for keeping him in check. He wants to thank his friends and Matt and Jonah for keeping it real. Jared Grenier. Jared would like to thank his parents for their continuous support and his teachers for proving to him that learning can be interesting and fun.
Sarah Grenier. Sarah would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for their support. She is grateful to her youth group for guiding her in what really matters in life. Tonight, Sarah is the recipient of the Law 12 Award presented by Dr. Daniel Hsu.
Justin Grewal. Justin would like to thank his family and friends for all their support during his high school years. He wishes all LTS grads the best of luck in the future.
Shelvine Graywell. Shelvine would like to thank her parents for their support throughout high school. Congratulations, class of 2018. Never give up.
Sukman Grewal. Sukman would like to thank his friends and family for helping him on his journey through high school. He thanks his parents for driving him to be a better person in and out of school.
Stephen Grice. Stephen would like to thank his friends, teachers, and family for getting him to this point. He is hoping to move on to bigger things because of the support he has received from others.
Tresha Guarin. Tresha would like to thank her friends and family for their support throughout the years, and she hopes to further develop her artistic abilities in the future. Tonight, Tricia is the recipient of the Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Kat Halls. Kat would like to thank her cat, family, and friends. And Mr. Smalley would like me to stop talking.
Well, it's just time out.
All right, let's try this again. Kat Halls. Kat would like to thank her cat, family, and friends. In the words of J.R.R. Tolkien, it's a dangerous business, Frodo, going out your door. You step onto the road, and if you don't keep your feet, there's no knowing where you might be swept off to. Tonight, Kat is receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French immersion program.
Michael Hampton. Michael would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Michael is being recognized as the recipient of the McMaster University Athletic Scholarship for Football presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Misha Hans. Misha would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for their everlasting support and motivation over the past 5 years. She is excited to study English at Simon Fraser University with the ultimate goal of becoming a teacher.
Brianna Harper. Brianna would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her throughout the years.
Matthew Harris. Matt would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him in life and throughout school. He's looking forward to studying business at university.
Jada Hayer. Jada would like to thank the French immersion teachers who helped her along the way. She believes in carpe diem, seize the day, make your life extraordinary. Tonight, Jada is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Janessa Hare. Janessa would like to thank her friends and teachers for a memorable 5 years. She would also like to thank her French immersion teachers for inspiring her for the future. Merci. Tonight, Janessa is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. She is also the recipient of the Canadian Parents for French Surrey Chapter Award, presented by Ms. Tamsin Lin.
Aiden Heemskirk. Aiden would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Isaiah Hendricks.
Here.
Isaiah would like to thank his friends and family. To quote Dr. Seuss, be who you are and say what you feel, because those who mind don't matter and those who matter don't mind.
Brandon Hernandez. Brandon would like to thank his family and friends for making this possible. Good job, Hernandez.
Matthew Hitchinson. Matthew would like to thank both of his parents for always pushing him to do the best he could and shaping him into the person he is today. Tonight, Matt is the recipient of the Lord Tweedsmuir Blood Drive Scholarship and the Surrey Teachers Association Scholarship presented by Mr. Alfred Welch.
Asada Holmes Hewitt. Asada would like to thank her family for always supporting her. She would also like to thank her friends for making school memorable. Tonight, Asada is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Brianne Hominick. Brianne would like to thank her teachers, sisters, and friends for being positive influence in her life and being supportive throughout her high school years. She believes she would not be here without them.
Ashley Horrell. Ashley would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for making the past 5 years so memorable. Her aspiration in life is to have as many dogs as legally possible.
Kyan Hoti. Kyan would like to thank her family and teachers who supported her through her high school journey. She sends a special thanks to Simrit and all her friends for making these years memorable.
Nicholas Horton. Nicholas would like to thank his parents, brother, and friends for their continuous support throughout his high school experience.
Kennedy Hoven. Kennedy would like to thank her family, teachers, and friends for sticking by her side all these years. She looks forward to studying sciences next year. Tonight, Kennedy is receiving the Royal Canadian Legion Ladies Auxiliary Scholarship presented by Legion President Ms. Marilyn Sheppel and Ms. Dolly Greenside. She is also the recipient of the Ignite 12 and Peer Tutoring 12 course awards presented by Ms. Heather McRobbie.
Abby Howes. Abby would like to thank her friends for motivating and supporting her over the past 5 years. Without her friends and family, she would not be the person she is today. She is looking forward to traveling and pursuing her goals as a hairdresser. Tonight, Abby is receiving a Youth Work in Trades Scholarship and a Youth Work in Trades 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Rick Hugh.
Katie Huber. Katie would like to thank her friends and family for all of the love and support they have provided throughout her high school experience.
Joshua Huber Boss. Joshua would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Charlotte Huey. Charlotte would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for their support during her years of schooling. She will be attending Simon Fraser University in the fall and wishes all fellow graduates best of luck in the future. Tonight, Charlotte is a recipient of the Surrey Teachers Association Jennifer Wadge Memorial Social Justice Award, along with the Social Justice 12 Course Award presented by Dr. Daniel Hsu.
Simrit Hundle. Simrit would like to thank her parents and teachers who supported her through her high school journey. She sends a special thanks to Kyan and all her friends for making these years memorable.
Yashvir Hunjan. Yashvir would like to thank his friends and family who have been supporting him through his education. Graduation is not the end, it is the beginning.
Brendan Hurst. Brendan is very thankful for having the amazing opportunities at LTSS. He would not have been able to do it without family, teachers, and friends. He has had an amazing 5 years and is excited for the next chapter in his life.
Ty Houston. Ty would like to thank Madame Woolishin for continually pushing and helping him through French immersion, giving him all the resources possible for him to succeed. Tonight, Ty is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Cole Irwin. Cole would like to thank his loving family, coaches, and the football and rugby programs. Cole plans to continue his education at university and wants to earn a bachelor's degree.
Tara Ivins. Tara would like to thank her friends and family for helping her throughout high school and helping shape who she is today.
Caleb Jackson. Caleb would like to thank his family and friends for putting up with him through high school. Tonight, Caleb is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Carrie Ann Jackson. Carrie Ann would like to thank her loving and supportive family for being there for her every step of the way on this journey.
Muskin Jammu. Muskin would like to thank her friends and family for guiding her in the right direction. She feels the past 5 years have been super fun. Tonight, Muskin is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority scholarship presented by Mr. Suk Rai.
Kyle Janicek. Kyle would like to thank his parents and all his teachers for not giving up on him. Tonight, Kyle is the recipient of the Youth Work and Trade Scholarship presented by Ms. Heidi Rutledge.
Claire Jin. Claire would like to thank her friends, her family, and her homestay for helping and supporting her through high school years. She plans to attend university and become a stop-motion animator. Tonight, Claire is receiving the Animation 12 and Art 12 Course Awards presented by Ms. Esther Volpe.
Theron Johansson. Theron would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads the best of luck in the future. Tonight, Theron is a recipient of the Theater Production 12 and Yearbook Editor Course Awards presented by Ms. Esther Volpe.
Madison Johnson. Maddie would like to thank her family for the love and support, teachers for all their time and dedication, and friends for making lifelong memories. Tonight, Madison is receiving the BC Aboriginal Student Award presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
James Johnson. James wants to say, we have all been here for 5 years preparing for the real world, and now the time has come to start a new reality. He also says grade 12 was all about growing and learning.
Lorenzo Giudilena. Lorenzo feels that although his time at Lord Tweedsmuir was short, there were a lot of people who helped to make it memorable. He would like to thank his parents, uncle, family, and friends for guiding him, and his teachers and coaches who helped him improve and further his athletic and academic goals. He is looking forward to the next chapter of his life.
Imran Kayla. Imran would like to thank her parents, family, teachers, and friends for all their love and support. Imran hopes to attend college and enter the healthcare field.
Cassidy Cazzoni. Throughout high school, Cassidy has learned to feel the fear and do it anyways. She would like to thank her friends and family and Ms. Turpin for making this an unforgettable adventure. Tonight, Cassidy is receiving the Kwantlen Polytechnic University Merit Scholarship, the Kwantlen Polytechnic University Bubber Family Entrance Scholarship, the Western Financial Group Bursary, and English Literature and Senior Writing Course Awards, presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Raman Preet Kaur. Raman would like to thank her parents and teachers for helping her out. They contributed greatly to her success in high school. Her parents pushed her hard to excel and helped to put everything together.
Drew Kay. Drew would like to thank his friends and family for helping set him on the path to becoming a rich businessman.
Riley Kearns. Riley would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting her through her high school journey. Riley plans on continuing school to pursue a career in nursing. Tonight, Riley is receiving the Peer Tutoring 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Heather McRobbie.
Kyle Kennedy. Kyle would like to thank his mother, father, and family for getting him to where he is now. He's excited to explore the world and grow ever more in the years to come.
Kaylee Kerfoot. Kaylee would like to thank her friends, family, and loved ones for always being there for her and providing her with love and support.
Zara Khan. Zara would like to thank her wonderful teachers and her fantastic family and friends, especially her parents who have continued to help her grow and mature. She believes that time is weird, so is space. She hopes ours crosses again.
Hala Kim. Hala would like to thank all of those whom throughout the years have pushed and supported him every day. He says, we do what we got to do what we want to do. Tonight, Hal is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French Immersion Program and is recognized as a Schulich Leader Scholarship nominee. He's being awarded a GNF Financial Group Scholarship presented by Ranjit Sandhu, Branch Manager, and Jasmine Sandhu, Mobile Money Advisor. In addition, he's receiving the Craig Lilly Memorial Scholarship presented by Mr. Tyler Runkle and Mr. Matt McGarva, along with the Ministry District Authority Scholarship and the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award presented by Mr. Ron Rutley.
Kayla Kim. Kayla would like to thank her family for always supporting her and her teachers for their endless effort in helping her succeed in high school. Tonight, Kayla is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. She is a Ministry of Education BC Excellent Scholarship Receiver, a UBC 2MS Experiential Award, and a Eva Green Memorial Scholarship. She is also a Sullivan Community Association Scholarship Award winner, presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Melanie Kim. Melanie's most embarrassing moment at Tweedsmuir would be when she passed out in the pit in front of everyone, but she's over that now, because her best memories at this school were made with her lifelong friends. She'd like to thank her parents for their support, Becky Robinson for being her second mother, and her friends for putting up with her extraness over the course of 5 years. She dreams of being in the fashion and cosmetology industry. Tonight, Melanie's receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French Immersion Program.
Matthew Kingshot. Matthew would like to thank his family, classmates, and teachers for making his 13 years of education phenomenal. Tonight, Matthew is receiving the Frank Archibald Memorial Scholarship, presented by Mr. Jordan Junquist and Ms. Lori Flander.
Dylan Kinley. Dylan would like to thank his mom for all her support. She was always in the stands cheering him on. Thank you to all the coaches who impacted his basketball experiences and for always opening the gym.
Eli Klassen. Eli would like to thank his parents and sister for being very supportive through his years of schooling. Tonight, Eli is receiving a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the University of Toronto Scholar Award, an Artona Group Scholarship, and an Eva Green Memorial Scholarship, along with the English 12, Chemistry 12, Math 12 Pre-Calculus, and Calculus 12 Course Awards, all presented by Mr. Alfred Welch.
Molly Klassen. Molly would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Molly's receiving the Surrey Principals and Vice Principals Association Scholarship and the English Literature 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Marty Player.
Tyson Kondo. Tyson wants to thank his family, friends, and teachers for a great high school experience and looks forward to going to university.
Ajit Kuner. Ajit would like to thank his family who have always been there for him and would also like to thank all the teachers at Lord Tweedsmuir. In the future, he will be attending university.
Landon Kowalski. Landon would like to acknowledge his parents for all their support and guidance. His friends were a big part in making the last 5 years memorable. Tonight, Landon is receiving a Youth Work in Trade Scholarship presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Andra Dora Krasnicki. Andra would like to thank her close friends and family and teachers for their support over the past 5 years. Andra is excited to attend post-secondary in Ontario in the fall and pursue a career in medicine. Erin Croy. Erin would like to thank her friends and family for supporting and inspiring her through her high school experience. Tonight, Erin is receiving a Surrey Teachers Association Jennifer Wadge Memorial Social Justice Award presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Bryce Kurtenacker. Bryce would like to give a big thank you to his parents. He also wants to thank Aiden, who he sure did something. He thinks that high school was fun, but stressful, but mostly fun.
Rebecca Latty. Rebecca would like to thank her family and friends for supporting and encouraging her through high school, pushing her to explore new things. Tonight, Rebecca is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Unifor Local 111 Bursary, the Douglas College President's Entrance Scholarship, and the Sullivan Community Association Scholarship, all presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Cameron Lamberton. Cam would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him through high school. He will be continuing his carpentry apprenticeship program at Guilford Park Secondary School. Tonight, Cam is receiving the Youth Work in Trade Scholarship presented by Ms. Heather McRobbie.
Gabriel Landon. Gabriel would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for helping him have an amazing high school experience as he continues on the road to adulthood.
Victoria Lawner. Victoria would like to thank her family for pushing her to her limits and encouraging excellence. She would also like to thank Adam Mako for his endless support. Even when the tunnel seemed dark, he always showed the light.
Emma Lee. Emma would like to thank her family and friends, and she sends a special thanks to her mom and dad for letting her live at home rent-free while buying all her groceries. She hopes this will continue in the years to come. Tonight, Emma is a recipient of the Lord Tweedsmuir School Scholarship and the Psychology 11 Course Awards presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Grace Lee. Grace would like to thank her mother, grandparents, and teachers for supporting her throughout her high school career. She would also like to thank her friends who filled her days with laughter.
Stella Lee. Stella would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Stella is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Cole Leaners. Cole would like to thank his family and friends for an unforgettable high school experience. He will be attending BCIT to study electrical engineering in the fall. Tonight, Cole is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program. He is receiving the Rotary Club of Cloverdale Academic Scholarship presented by Mr. Ian Pallett. Cole is also the recipient of the Francais Langue 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Kate Harris.
Nathan Leitner. Nathan would like to thank his mother for being supportive and caring through his high school experience. He would also like to thank his friend Justin for being very influential. Tonight, Nathan is a recipient of the Ministry District Authority Scholarship and the Bigger, Faster, Stronger Course Award presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Kaylin Luckman. Kaylin would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers who have supported her academic success over the years and have listened to her excuse of, "Sorry, I've practiced." In the fall, she is excited to be playing on the University of the Fraser Valley women's soccer team. Tonight, she is the recipient of the Surrey United Soccer Club Scholarship presented by Miss Jenny Robinson.
Matthew Litchware. Matthew would like to thank his friends and family for their continuous support throughout his time at Lord Tweedsmuir. Matthew hopes to attend post-secondary and get a fun, fulfilling job.
Kaylin Locken. Kaylin would like to thank her family and friends for helping make high school a memorable experience.
Candy Longrat. Candy would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her for the last 5 years and for continuing to do so. She wishes all her fellow peers good luck in the future.
June Luke. Blake is a talented, hardworking student. She would like to thank Kiana Cazzoni for motivating her to reach her goals of becoming a music producer.
Eric Lund. Eric would like to thank his friends and family for helping us through his high school journey.
Joshua Lutke. Joshua would like to thank his family for supporting him throughout every grade and his friends for being right there with him in his classes.
Keegan McCauley. Keegan would like to thank his family and friends.
Troy McDonald. Oh. Troy would like to thank his mom for always supporting him in everything he does, his grandparents for loving him endlessly, and his brothers for being awesome role models. He sends a special thanks to Coach D, Coach Massey, and Coach Van Holtz for all their guidance. He believes that pain heals, chicks dig scars, and glory lasts forever.
Parmveer Manon. Parm would like to thank his mom and dad for helping him through his journey. They have been with him through his ups and downs. He would like to thank the staff for everything, especially Maureen, for being supportive every day of his high school life. Tonight, Parm is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Jasmine Mangat. Jasmine would like to thank her family for all the endless love and support and all of her friends for providing her with amazing memories to last a lifetime.
Amraj Mann. Amraj would like to thank her parents for supporting her for the past 17 years. She'll be attending the Justice Institute in the fall.
Arjun Mann. Arjun would like to thank his mom and dad for supporting him through his high school career. Tonight, Arjun is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Braden Martin. Braden would like to thank all of his amazing friends from high school for making it memorable. He would also like to thank his parents and coaches for always being supportive and his sister for being a role model.
John Maddock. John would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, John is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship and the Justin Belargian Real Estate Group Scholarship presented by Mr. Jeremiah Dilipina.
Joby Matwick. Joby would like to thank his mom, dad, family, and all his friends for making him the goofy guy he is. He hopes to pursue electrical engineering. Tonight, Joby is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Justin Fulton Memorial Scholarship, and the Woodwork 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Jeff Swadling.
Keisha McArdle. Keisha would like to thank her parents, friends, and all the wonderful people who made her high school years great. Tonight, Keisha is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mrs. Heather McRobbie.
Mark McConaughey. Mark would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Ryan McCulloch. Ryan would like to thank his family and friends for helping him through the last 5 years.
Amber McDonald. Amber would like to thank her family and friends for all the support, encouragement, fun times, and memories. Tonight, she is receiving the Royal Canadian Legion Academic Scholarship presented by Ms. Marilyn Chappelle, President, and Ms. Dolly Greenside. She is also the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Coastal F.C. Christie McGlashan Memorial Scholarship, and being recognized as a yearbook editor and receiving the Kelly McKill Yearbook Bursary presented by Ms. Esther Volpe.
Brianna McDonald. Brianna would like to thank her parents, family, and friends for always supporting her in and out of school. She would also like to thank her teachers, especially her French immersion teachers, for all their support. Tonight, Brianna is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. She's also the recipient of the Senior Textiles 1112 Award presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Jessica McDonald. Jessica would like to thank her friends and teachers, as well as the Pink Panthers and school band for making high school such a memorable experience. Tonight, Jessica is a recipient of the Cloverdale Chamber of Commerce Scholarship and the Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. Rick Hugh.
Kyle McDonald. Kyle would like to thank his friends and family for helping his journey through high school. To quote Frank Sinatra, it was a very good year.
Emily McElwain. Emily would like to thank her parents for the support throughout the years, her siblings, and her friends for keeping her sane, and everyone in French Immersion for making high school so great. Tonight, Emily is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion program.
Sarah McElwain. Sarah would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Sarah is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program.
Lindsay McNabb. Lindsay has made it into the partnership program for horticulture, and we'd like to thank Ms. Delaney, Ms. Kermode, and her family for helping her achieve this. Tonight, Lindsay is receiving the Youth Work in Trade Scholarship, the McSing Memorial Scholarship, and the Youth Work in Trades 12 Course Awards presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Annika McNulty. Annika would like to thank her family. Would like to thank her family, friends, and boyfriend for all the support they have given her over the years. Congrats, grads of 2018.
Fatima Medina. Fatima would like to thank her parents for always supporting and encouraging her to follow her dreams. Fatima would also like to thank the Navarro family for always finding the right way to make her happy.
Alyssa Mayer. Alyssa would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout her high school career. She would especially like to thank her mom for guiding her through the duration of her high school experience.
Nyjah Mercado. Nyjah would like to thank her friends, family, teachers, and all of the students who helped her grow, feel supported, and achieve this great step towards the future. Tonight, she is the recipient of the Dave Smith Memorial Scholarship and the Communications 11 Course Award presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Darian Mercer. Darian believes that the years have been good and now hopes for some more.
Ryan Mertz. Ryan believes that sometimes life gets hard and giving up can seem like the only option, but people like to make their dreams come true, to fulfill what their heart desires and find what happiness is. He would like to thank his aunt and uncle for their everlasting support and his friends for making him who he is today. Tonight, Ryan is the recipient of the Comparative Cultures 12 Award presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Morgan Messenger. Morgan would like to thank her family and friends for always being there during high school. It has been a long time coming, and she's very thankful to her teachers for helping her learn new lessons every day. Tonight, Morgan is the recipient of the Dance 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Jeremiah De La Pena.
Matthew Michalopoulos. Matthew would like to thank his parents, teachers, friends, and coaches who all made high school a great experience. Tonight, Matthew is a recipient of the G&F Financial Group Scholarship presented by Ranjit Sandhu, branch manager, and Jasmine Sandhu, mobile money advisor. He is also the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship and is recognized as a Physical Education 12 Student of the Year presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Max Mohagan. Max would like to thank all of his friends and his family for helping to make high school the best years of his life. He hopes to pursue hockey in college and to hopefully play professionally.
Balraj Momi. Balraj would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Amanda Moore. Amanda would like to thank her family and her friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Enrique Morales. Enrique would like to thank his family and friends for their help and encouragement.
Mordecai. Laura Mordecai. Laura would like to thank her friends and family for their continuous love, compassion, and support throughout her high school career. She will be attending UFV next year to pursue a career in education.
Matthew Moretti. Matt would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him in his education.
Michael Magabo. Michael has developed in the past 5 years into the man he is today. He would like to thank his friends who, even though they've gotten him into a bit of trouble, have always been there for him. He would also like to thank his parents and sister for their support.
Riley Mulvihill. Riley would like to thank her friends and family for always supporting her in everything she has done.
Lauren Murphy. Lauren would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Lauren is the recipient of the Trinity Western University Provost Scholarship presented by Mr. Sukh Rai.
Harneet Nahal. Harneet would like to thank her family for supporting her through high school. She plans to go on going to Simon Fraser University for business and wishes all the grads of 2018 good luck.
Alyssa Nethercutt. Alyssa would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for creating a positive experience at Lord Tweedsmuir. Alyssa would also like to give a special thanks to the French Immersion and dance departments. Tonight, Alyssa is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion program. She's also the recipient of the Martha Curry Elementary PAC Scholarship presented by Ms. Jenny Robinson.
Bryce Nesjan. Bryce would like to thank his family for supporting him and guiding him to his future.
Zachary Nessman. Zach would like to thank his parents, teachers, and friends for their help and support throughout his high school career. Tonight, Zach is receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French Immersion Program.
Aaron Lewin. Aaron would like to thank his friends, family, and most importantly, himself for finishing high school.
Phil Vet Nguyen. Phil Vet would like to thank her family who has supported and encouraged her through her journey. Phil Vet's future plan is to own her own business. Tonight, Phil Vet is the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. John Buist.
Spencer Nguyen. Spencer would like to thank his family and friends for all the support through the years and wishes his classmates good luck in the future.
Thomas Nguyen. Thomas would like to thank his friends and family for helping him to get where he is now. Thomas is excited to go to BCIT where he will study programming.
Darren Nyman. Darren would like to thank his family and friends for all the help they've given him and for making his time at Tweedsmuir memorable. He believes, never give up and never stop believing. Tonight, Darren is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship and a Youth Work in Trade Scholarship presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Lyndon Jesse Obra. Jesse would like to thank his family, and especially his parents for the nonstop support. A special shout out to the boys, rugby squad, and grad class of 2018 who made the years memorable.
Griffin O'Connor. Griffin wishes nothing but blessings upon his friends and family who helped him through all 5 years at high school. Tonight, Griffin is the recipient of the Lord's Tweedsmuir Football Alumni Scholarship, a Simon Fraser University Athletic Scholarship for Football, and the Jays Cares Foundation Scholarship presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Cameron O'Dell. Cam would like to thank his friends, family, and coaches and teammates for supporting him through high school. In the future, Cam plans to study human kinetics.
Emma Old. Emma would like to thank her family, teachers, and friends for always supporting her and making her high school experience enjoyable and memorable. Tonight, Emma is the recipient of a Lord Tweedsmuir Alumni Scholarship presented by Mr. Alan Clegg. She is also receiving a University of Victoria Excellence Scholarship, an Artona Group Scholarship, and a Biology 12 Course Award, all presented by Mr. Sukh Rai.
Praise Osifo. Praise. Praise would like to thank her friends and family for always supporting her and making her the person she is today. Tonight, Praise is receiving a Mike Gibbs Passion for Life Award presented by Mike's family. Miss Jane Harding, Mr. Ron Gibbs, Miss Cecilia Harding, Miss Nicole Williamson. She's also the recipient of the Surrey Teachers Association Jennifer Wage Memorial Social Justice Award and the top social studies student in grade 12, presented by Miss Heidi Rutledge. Victoria Poller.
Hold on.
Who is here?
Carson Ostronsky. Carson would like to thank his parents and brother for continuing to support him through thick and thin. Carson is looking forward to culinary school to become a chef.
Victoria Poller. Good things come to those who go out and earn it. Victoria has earned her spot in the Honors of Health Science French program at the University of Ottawa. Tonight, Victoria is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. She is the recipient of the University of Ottawa Academic Excellence Scholarship, the University of Ottawa French Bursary Scholarship, and the Lord Tweedsmuir PAC Scholarship presented by Mr. Sukh Rai.
Christian Park. Christian would like to thank his family for helping him become a responsible, diligent student. He would also like to thank his friends for showing compassion to him throughout school. Tonight, Christian is the recipient of the History 12 Award presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Jacob Parkinson. Jacob would like to thank his teachers, parents, and classmates, and brother. Jacob plans to go into business management and own his own business.
Brendan Patterson. Brendan would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him over the years.
Sarah Polgard. Sarah would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for their consistent support throughout these past 5 years. Tonight, Sarah is the recipient of the Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Mr. Mike Mitro.
Jordan Maxwell Pierce. Maxwell would like to thank his mom, stepdad, dad, and all the teachers he had who have shaped him into a confident, successful, and loving man. His goal is to become a licensed automobile mechanic. Tonight, Maxwell is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, the Thomas Orgar Memorial Scholarship, and the Youth Work in Trade Scholarship, along with the Automobile, Automotive, and Metal Work 12 Course Awards, and is recognized as a top technology student. His awards are presented by Mr. Jeff Swadling.
Lily Pham. Lily would like to thank her friends and family for helping her get through life and school.
Evan Phillips. Evan would like to thank his teachers, friends, family, and God for making the past 5 years awesome and unforgettable. Tonight, Evan is a recipient of the Kwantlen Polytechnic University Frank G. Hutchins Memorial Award, a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, and a Surrey United Soccer Club Scholarship, along with the Drafting 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Jeff Swadling.
Eamon Pigeon. Eamon would like to thank his parents for supporting him and his friends for making high school memorable. Eamon would be going to the Justice Institute to become an EMT.
Anurit Plaha. Anurit would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout high school. It has been great, and she is ready to move on to the next part of her life.
Ashley Puckernick. Ashley would like to thank everyone for their love and support and is looking forward to her future. In the words of Jules Verne, however strange their destiny may be, it is also sublime. Tonight, Ashley is a recipient of the Ministry District Authority Scholarship, a Lord Tweedsmuir Pack Scholarship, and the Sculptured 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Esther Volpe.
Madison Polloway. Madison would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her through her high school years.
Claire Power. Claire would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Aiden Preston. Aiden would like to thank his family, friends, and former teachers for helping him to push through the last few years of high school.
Carson Purchase. Carson has really enjoyed her time at Lord Tweedsmuir and would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for their love and support throughout the years. Tonight, Carson is receiving the Communications 12 Course Award presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Naba Radi. Naba would like to thank her parents for pushing her to do her best and go above and beyond. The past 5 years have not been the easiest for Naba, but through the will of God, she was able to work through it.
Haben Rai.
Let's go, Haben Rai!
Haben would like to thank his supportive family and friends for getting him through these past 5 years. He wishes the grad class of 2018 best of luck in the future.
Neetu Randhawa. Neetu would like to thank her friends for supporting her throughout her high school years, and thanks her parents for being a big help.
Jasmine Rangi. Jasmine would like to give acknowledgement to her nearest and dearest for their assistance in her indelible journey.
Michael Reimer. Michael has thoroughly enjoyed his experience in Cloverdale and his time spent with friends. He would like to wish his classmates best of luck in their future. Tonight, Michael is a recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Ethan Ribeiro. Ethan would like to thank his parents, teachers, and everyone that helped him get to where he is now. Tonight, he is receiving the Youth Work in Trades Scholarship presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Mark Robertson. Mark would like to thank God for blessing him with all the amazing people who have surrounded and supported him through high school. A special shout out goes to Glenn and Elizabeth.
Evan Robin. Evan would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Samantha Rodriguez. Samantha is proud of the woman she has become and would like to thank the people who helped to get her here. Tonight, Samantha is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Sarah Rowe. Sarah would like to thank her friends and family for a memorable experience throughout high school.
Gerlene Sandy. Gerlene would like to thank her parents for constantly supporting her decisions. She would also like to thank Ms. Kermode and Ms. Devaney for helping her with applications and finding a job. Tonight, Gerlene is receiving the Lord Tweedsmuir Spirit Award, Lord Tweedsmuir Leadership Award, and the Jane Forster Memorial Scholarship, along with the Work Experience 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Criselle Salazar. Criselle would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting her. It has been a tough journey, although she is glad to have done it with everyone she cares about. Tonight, Criselle is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. She's the recipient of a Ministry District Authority Scholarship, an Artona Group Scholarship, and the Eva Green Memorial Scholarship, all presented by Miss Judy Biggin.
Maheb Saleem. Maheb would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for dealing with her for longer than they should have. It says in the library, read to succeed, but the only thing she read was Netflix subtitles. Tonight, Maheb is receiving the Besant Motors Scholarship presented by Ms. Heather McRobbie.
Chitman Sandhu. Chipman would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for supporting him throughout the years and wishes success to everyone for the coming years.
Brent Sans Regret. Brent would like to thank his parents for all their unconditional support and love over the past 5 years. He would also give a big thanks to his teachers, especially Mr. Mitro and Ms. Morrell. He says, remember, grads of 2018, hard work can overcome life's obstacles.
Yeah. Dalton Sawyer. Dalton would like to thank his parents, Kathy and Charles, his grandparents, his brother, and also his aunt and uncle for raising and supporting him.
Jacob Shotley. Jacob would like to thank his parents and teachers for supporting him through high school. He plans to become a CBSA officer in the future.
Aited Schmidt. Aited would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him throughout the years. Aited believes a bright future awaits him.
Ellen C. Ellen. Ellen would like to thank her family, friends, mentors, and teachers for supporting her through her long journey at Lord Tweedsmuir. Without them, she would not have made it this far, and she will dearly miss her time here. Tonight, Ellen is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. Tonight, Ellen is the recipient of the Ministry of District Authority Scholarship and the Jewelry 12 Course Award, presented by Mr. John Buse.
Tamara Sedlak. Tamara would like to thank her parents, as well as Ms. Kermode, for helping her to get where she is now. She would also like to share this quote: "You are your only limit." Tonight, Tamara is receiving the Youth Work and Trade Scholarship, presented by Ms. Kate Harris.
Tanvir Sika. Tanvir would like to thank his mom for all the support. Also, a special shout out to the misters that helped him.
Ethan Shaughnessy. Ethan would like to quote Carl Sagan and say, "If there is one thing we all have in common, it is that we are all made out of star stuff."
Winston Shamamura. Winston would like to thank his family for the support, Mr. Von Hulst for introducing him to rugby, and his ranger for never quitting. Winston would like to become a mechanic in the future.
Anamika Sidhu. Anamika would like to thank her friends and family for all the support and for making the past few years so memorable.
Avinash Sidhu. Avi would like to thank his very supportive mom and sisters for being there for him every step of the way, through ups and the downs.
Hina Sidhu. Hina would like to thank her parents for always pushing her to do well and for physically pushing her to go to school.
Neha Sidhu. Neha would like to thank her friends and family for helping her live every day to its fullest. Neha's 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir have left her nothing short of lifelong memories and ambitions.
Inderbir Singh. Inderbir would like to thank his family and friends for all the support through his 5 years in high school. Tonight, he is being awarded the Teamsters Local Number 31 Scholarship and the Youth Worker and Trade Scholarship, presented by Mr. Alfred Welch.
Kiran Singh. Kieran would like to thank his friends and family for an adventurous year. The support and motivation has been phenomenal. A special thanks to his parents for putting up with him.
Holden Seewee. Holden would like to thank his teachers, family, and friends for their support through high school. Tonight, Holden receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Lexi Skinner. Lexi would like to thank her family, friends, teachers, and coaches for being there every step of the way. Tonight, Lexi is the recipient of a Ministry of District Authority scholarship presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Brennan Slaughter. Brennan believes that life is a series of natural and spontaneous changes. Don't resist them. That only creates sorrow. Let reality be reality. Let things flow naturally forward into whatever they like. Do this for you, Trav. See you soon. Tonight, Brennan is receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French immersion program. He's also the recipient of the Trinity Western University Athletic Soccer Scholarship presented by Gemmel.
Alex Smith. Alex would like to thank his friends and family for helping him with everything he needed help with. He would also like to thank Mr. Van Halst for devoting so much care with the rugby team.
Kyle Smith. Kyle would like to thank his mom and dad for all of their support throughout his high school years. He plans to study at BCIT and become an engineer.
Mason Smith. Mason would like to thank his friends and family and believes if you're not first, you're last. Tonight, Mason is receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French immersion program.
Rylan Smith. Rylan would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads the best of luck in their future.
Anna Sun. Anna would like to thank her family and friends, and especially her parents. Anna has enjoyed her 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir and plans to attend Kwantlen Polytechnic University to get her bachelor's degree in marketing.
Joshua Sousa. Joshua would like to thank his family and friends for helping him through this journey.
Ben Sousa. Ben would like to thank his parents and teachers for guiding him through these past 12 years. He would also like to thank his friends for keeping this journey interesting.
Peyton Broxton. Peyton looks forward to the next chapter in life. She plans to travel and seek new opportunities. Peyton would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her on this journey.
Eric Steinhibler. Eric would like to thank God, his family, his fellow Christians, his friends, and his teachers for supporting him as he reaches this milestone. Tonight, Eric is a recipient of the Electronics 12 Course Award presented by Miss Christy Smith.
Megan Steinman. Megan would like to thank her family and friends for all their love and support. After high school, she hopes to travel.
Isabel Stevenson. Isabel would like to thank her parents and teachers for all their support over the years, and her friends for all the great memories. Tonight, Isabel is a recipient of a Youth Work in Trades Scholarship and a Youth Work in Trades 11 Course Award presented by Mr. Rick Hugh. Thank you.
Jane Stewart. Jane would like to thank her friends and family for the constant support this year and for making it a memorable high school experience.
Rachel Story. Rachel would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Sonia Sula. Sonia would like to thank her family for their continuous support and encouragement, her teachers for answering countless questions, and her friends for making the last 4 years enjoyable. She looks forward to studying international economics at UBC in the fall. Tonight, Sonia is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. Tonight, she is also the recipient of the Surrey Teachers Association Scholarship presented by Ms. Liz Wood.
Mihama Samra. Mahima would like to thank her family and friends. She plans on attending university to pursue further education.
Zach Swing. Zach would like to thank his family and friends for their support.
Casey Tyon. Casey would like to thank his friends and family for making high school a memorable and enjoyable experience.
Coralie Chun. Sit right back, this is a long one. Coralie would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for showing her that she can accomplish anything she desires. Tonight, Coralie is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French Immersion Program. She is the recipient of the Canadian Parents for French Surrey Chapter, awarded by Miss Waddington. She is also the recipient of the McCall McBain Lauren Provincial Award presented by Miss Alexandria Mitchell, the Garfield Weston Lauren Scholarship. This award recognizes Coralie's contributions to her school and community, and she was elected from a pool of over 5,000 applicants to receive this prestigious award. In addition, Coralie is receiving the UBC Women in Engineering Scholarship, the Indo-Canadian Business Association Student Achievement Award, and the Ministry District's Authority Scholarship as Partners 36 J.S. McDonald Scholarship, the University of Toronto National Book Award, and our Tona Group Scholarship, and the Computer Programming 12, English 12 Course Awards, all presented by Ms. Malkowski.
Emma Thornton. Emma would like to thank her parents, teachers, and coaches for all the support. Tonight, Emma is the recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Athletic Scholarship presented by Miss Marilyn Chepel, President, and Miss Dolly Greenside. She is also receiving a Partners 36 Coast Capital Beth Hutchinson Award presented by Mr. Sergio Solari.
Lexi Thorson. Lexi would like to thank anyone who has encouraged her to strive to do the best in her ability, and she's looking forward to a remarkable journey ahead. Tonight, Lexi is the recipient of the Home Economics CAF 12 Course Award presented by Mr. John Buist, Chef.
Sam Taves. Sam would like to thank all his friends and teachers who supported him, especially the teachers in the French Immersion Program. Tonight, Sam is receiving a double dogwood for his success completion of the French Immersion Program. He is also receiving an Outstanding Instrumentalist Award presented by Mr. Ron Rutley.
Fatima Toman. Fatima would like to thank her friends and family for all the support they were willing to give her so that she could reach it this far. Every time she felt unable to accomplish a specific task, her friends were always there to help and encourage her to never give up.
Mohammed Toman. Mohammed would like to thank his friends and family for the support throughout this year. His school year could not have been any better, and it's all thanks to this school.
Hillary Tong. Hillary would like to thank every person who has impacted her life during her time at Lord Tweedsmuir. She encourages you all to go and live your best life. Tonight, Hillary is receiving a double dogwood for a successful completion of the French Immersion Program. Tonight, she is recognized as the Clarence Heppel Foundation Bursary winner, presented by Miss Kate Harris.
Adesh Tour. Adesh would like to thank his friends and teachers for a memorable time.
Hunar Torser. Hunar would like to thank his parents and close friends for all their support. He will be continuing with hockey next year.
I
gotta do this one. Okay. Jasmine Tour. Jasmine would like to thank her family, friends, and rugby team for the memorable journey in high school.
Bethany Torres Castaneda. Bethany would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout high school. Also, a shout out to Miss Payton for being such a helpful and caring teacher. Ryan Toff. Ryan would like to thank his loving parents, all of his teachers, and his friends who have shaped who he is today and have helped him achieve this milestone.
Taylor Trossett. Taylor would like to thank her parents, family, and friends who supported her over the years. Taylor will be attending McGill University to pursue her studies in sciences. Tonight, Taylor is receiving the Lord Tweedsmuir Alumni Scholarship presented by Mr. Alan Clegg. She is also the recipient of the Artona Group Scholarship presented by Mr. Alfred Welch.
Quan Danny Tran. Danny would like to thank his mom, who gave him a chance to study in Canada through her incredible effort. Also to his custodian teachers and all of his friends who have been helping him a lot through this journey. Tonight, Danny is a recipient of the SNL Film and TV Award and the Film and TV 12 Course Award presented by Mr. Jeff Swadling.
John Tutan. John would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers who supported him and made his last years at Lord Tweedsmuir very memorable.
Manveen Uppo. Manveen would like to thank her family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future. Tonight, Manveen is a recipient of a Ministry Dogwood Authority Scholarship presented by Ms. Christy Smith. Presented by Ms. Christy Smith.
Hey. Michaela Van Hatten.
Yeah, Michaela!
Michaela would like to thank her teachers and friends who made her 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir enjoyable. She is sad to be leaving, but excited for what the future holds. Tonight, Michaela is the recipient of the Lena Stewart Scholarship presented by Gemmell.
Sienna Van Neer. Sienna would like to thank her family and close friends for being her biggest support system throughout her high school years. She would also like to thank her grandpa for being a French influence in her life and inspiring her to go further in studies to become a French immersion teacher. Tonight, Sienna is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Colin Vavruska. Colin would like to thank his family and teachers for helping him through his high school career.
Ben Victoria. Ben would like to thank his family and friends for their support and wishes all LTS grads best of luck in the future.
Jasmine Burke. Jasmine would like to thank her parents for teaching her that high school is a small piece of a bigger puzzle. But that is a piece that helps you find out what kind of person you want to be. She's been signed to Capilano University women's varsity soccer team for next season.
Sierra Vlasic. Sierra would like to thank her friends for making her high school experience enjoyable. She also thanks Ms. Morell and the BASIS team for their support. Sierra wants to work in early childhood education.
Julia Volcano. Julia would like to thank her mom and dad for being her biggest supporter these last 5 years.
Isabel Wang. Isabel would like to thank her supportive parents and lovely friends that stayed with her for the past 5 years. She will be studying international relations at post-secondary. Tonight, Isabel is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program.
Perkirat Warach. Perkirat would like to thank all the people who supported her dreams of becoming an artist. She believes when all is lost, the future still remains.
Casey Workup. Casey would like to thank her friends and family for always helping her and supporting her throughout the years.
Brett Wasson. Brett would like to thank his mom, dad, and sister for getting him through school. He looks forward to going to college.
Olivia Weber. Olivia would like to thank her teachers and friends for helping her through the 5 years at Lord Tweedsmuir. She has memories to last for a lifetime.
Rachel Wester. Rachel would like to thank her friends and family for all the love and support in the past 5 years. She hopes to become an ER nurse in the future. Tonight, Rachel is a recipient of the Foods 11-12 and Photography 12 course awards presented by Ms. Esther Volpe.
Reese Wheeler. Reese would like to thank his parents and sisters for always supporting him throughout life, in and out of school. Tonight, Reese is receiving the Rotary Club of Cloverdale Trades Scholarship presented by Mr. Ian Pellett.
Jason Williams McCardle. Jason would like to thank his friends and family for all their support throughout these last few years and for sticking with him.
Jaden Williams. Jaden is not sure what she wants to do as a career because she does not want to wake up at 40 with the bitter realization that she wasted her life on a job she does not love.
Ryan Wilson. Ryan would like to thank his parents and teachers for showing him what he wants to do with his life and the places he will go and travel to.
Nathan Wong. Nathan would like to thank his parents, teachers, and classmates for supporting him through high school. Tonight, Nathan is receiving a double dogwood for his successful completion of the French immersion program.
Tyler Wright. Tyler would like to thank his friends and family for supporting him throughout his high school career.
Alina Watke. Alina had an amazing journey through high school. She would like to thank her loving mother for stepping up and always being an amazing support system. She would also like to thank her friends for making high school so memorable and can't wait to see what the future has in store for her.
Alex Yang. Alex would like to thank his family, classmates, and teachers that gave him the support in studying. In the future, he will work hard and try his best to be a good person.
Braden Young. Braden would like to thank his family and friends for all the help, consideration, and care they have shown him. Braden also thanks the LTS staff for all their help.
Cameron Zaboya. Cameron would like to thank her family and friends for supporting her throughout high school.
Grace Zolnick. Grace would like to thank the theater department for some amazing shows, the French immersion teachers for putting up with her class as long as they did, and special thanks to Coffee for getting her through exams. Tonight, Grace is receiving a double dogwood for her successful completion of the French immersion program. Tonight, Grace is receiving the Lord Tweedsmuir School Scholarship presented by Mr. Brian Gemmel.
Thank you. At this time, it gives me great pride to introduce our valedictorian, Coralie Chun. Coraline, could you please come down? The class of 2018's valedictorian exemplifies academic excellence as well as a community spirit. She is one of our student council's executives and has volunteered countless hours into making Lord Tweedsmuir a better place. She co-founded the debate club and has moderated numerous debates. Coralie is also a member of our drama program and has volunteered many hours in the school library. Coralie has also given her time in the community volunteering at Zion Park and as a district director for outreach for BC Student Alliance. In the fall, Coralie will be attending the University of British Columbia, where she will be studying pre-biomedical engineering. As our valedictorian, Coralie is awarded the Gold Tree Jewelry Achievement Award and is presented a watch from Gold Tree Jewelers to recognize her achievement by Max Kawami of Gold Tree Jewelry. We would also like to ask Coralie's mom to come forward for the special presentation. Now we get to listen to this very talented young lady speak.
Good evening, faculty members, distinguished guests, families, friends, and of course, my fellow graduating class of 2018. It is a great honor and privilege to be standing before you tonight to deliver this year's valedictory. I've been told that I am the final obstacle between you and your freedom, and that kind of power is amazing. But for your benefit, I will try my best to package these past 5 years into a collection of tiny anecdotes, unwarranted advice, and a final farewell. In retrospect, there was truly no perfect or easy way to say goodbye. And quite frankly, I don't think there ever should be. Believe it or not, I'd call Lord Treasmere a second family. Like any true family, there are some people who've become like brothers or sisters to me, and that all of us have come to love and care for. Others that we can't stand. Some we have never even met before tonight. At any rate, Tweedsmer was wild, and there's so much we've taken away from this experience, like the fact that Jason's duck jerky is actually a pretty good snack. Or that even in the first week of high school, you can still get hit in the face by coal leaners. I guess what I'm trying to say is that family is family, and that I want one last selfie with my family. Tonight, we leave behind the familiar taste of comfort and of routine as we welcome a new era. We must understand that the human existence is a journey, a soul-shaking, breathtaking, blind dive into madness. We have reached the most dangerous part of it all, trapped somewhere between young and dumb and half full of hope. As we accept our diplomas tonight, we accept giving up a part of ourselves to make room for something bigger, scarier, and wilder. And although arriving at this point in our educational career is a feat in itself, we must understand that a piece of paper meant to validate some 12 or so years in the Canadian education system is just that, a piece of paper. This diploma will not pave us the perfect future, will not sculpt us a happy life, will not ensure us the easy road ahead. We're on our own for that. But since we are sitting here tonight, I don't think there's much to worry about, is there? Savor this moment, my fellow graduates. Remember the sweet taste of success down to your bones and be hungry for it in the future. Because when you do this, you find ambition, and with ambition comes prosperity. I have no doubt that many of us will be going on to do great things with our lives, and I do not say this lightly. In sports, we had many star athletes who have not only helped our school to accumulate countless titles, but will undoubtedly achieve great heights both educationally and athletically in their futures. In the arts, we had equally skilled creators musically, theatrically, and visually that made our arts program incomparable. In academics, we had Eli. But honestly, the number of academic awards and scholarships presented tonight ensure that our future is bright. I've had the privilege and the honor to learn alongside the students who have contributed to Lord Treasmere's ambient and upbeat culture. We are the home of the Panthers, the risk takers, the visionaries, and the fighters. We graduate tonight as a mosaic of excellence. No two of us are the same, yet somehow we have found a way to fit together seamlessly, like a rich tapestry. That said, we are missing our most important piece. Travis Sellier was an amazing athlete and an incredible friend to us all. I am truly saddened that he could not be here tonight to share this special moment with us, and as tonight truly feels incomplete without him. Let us embrace his memory going forward and remember the impact he had on each of our lives. Looking back on these past 5 years, one question arises that many of us have asked ourselves. Have we done enough? Were the countless hours behind the desk or in the gym enough? Were our contributions to the community strong enough? Did we give enough of our time to our family and to our friends? The answer only came to me recently. The worth of enough is not measured by how much we have done or learned in the past, but rather how we choose to apply ourselves in the future. As students in a first world country, we hold a moral responsibility to help those less fortunate than ourselves. Class of 2018, do not be selfish with your knowledge. Share your talents and creativity with the world. Find happiness in doing so, and you will come to realize that one day you have reached enough. Because at this time, we are all dancing the fine line between adolescence and adulthood. Some of us will pursue a post-secondary education, others will immediately enter the workforce, and still others will be traveling the world. It's amazing that we've arrived at this point in our lives, but we have to remember to thank those who got us here. To our parents, guardians, families, and friends for supporting us. Personally, I want to thank my mom and dad for all they've given me these past few years. They're the true dream team, and they've worked so hard to give me everything they possibly can. Everything I do is a reflection of what you have taught me, and I hope to continue making you proud in the future. To Hillary, Kayla, Jada, Janessa, Samantha, Sonia, Stella, and Ellen, thank you for being an awesome squad. To our teachers for educating us and challenging us to attain greater heights. And Madame Bennett, Madame Wallachin, Monsieur Abraham, Madame Barahona, and Madame Todd, vous êtes les meilleurs professeurs du programme d'immersion. Et nous vous remercions pour votre dédication et pour nous avoir apprivoisés. Vous êtes pour nous unique au monde. Et vous nous avez montré réellement qu'on ne voit bien qu'avec le cœur et que l'essentiel est invisible pour tout. Finally, I did promise to give a few other people some shout-outs, so here's to Reese and Nathan. To Parm, because Parm has a Tesla and I want to ride in it. To Praise, because she's just an amazing person and she's always challenged me to do my best. And to Brennan, because it's Brennan. Thank you so much, graduating class of 2018. Congratulations, and we made it.
Hard to follow, Coralie. But on behalf of the administration, we would like to thank everyone who has helped to make this evening a success. There are a lot of staff who have worked countless hours, specifically Ms. Scott, Ms. Bilfocci, Ms. Rutledge, and Mr. Welch, who have been at the school every night this week, very late, and all the staff who are here tonight helping to make this such a lovely evening for our graduates. A few reminders prior to the recessional. Please remain seated as the graduates leave. Please remain in the auditorium until the last graduate leaves. And graduates, your gowns must be returned this evening prior to leaving the Bell Center. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the administration and the staff at Lord Tweedsmuir, please help me in congratulating the grad class of 2018.